spot. Well, Henson's got to go first. He's going to move up his 7. Get up here. This guy's going to move up his 5.
Not going to get really many attacks on this guy.
Okay, better stays put. Shooting. Okay, Bastildon's got that unit.
1, 2, 3.
Yep. Okay. And then this Bastildon has the same unit.
Yeah, yeah.
So I'm just going to speed this up and shoot 2 Bastildons into that unit.
Okay.
So it's 46 shots.
Go for it.
Wow.
That's spicy.
18, 22 shots.
Yep.
Wow. So 4. Grab it some dice. 8.
9, 10, 11.
12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17,
18, 19,
1, 2, 2, 3, 2, 4. Just count them up before I roll. 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21, 22, 23, 24. So I'm thinking 4 is rerollable because the banner planted.
9.
What's the range of the banner? Is it not so only 10 inches?
It's 10 inches when you first plant. So you plant it, everyone within 10, it's fine, and then we're good to go. So we're going to hit on 4 zero level here. Okay, so
looks good so far. Yeah.
That seems pretty good. We're going to reroll here on the 4 ups. Yeah. And then we need 3s to wound. Oh baby, that was bad. Lots of ones to choose. Okay. So you have no saves, is that correct?
6 ups.
That's okay, so they're 2 damage apiece. So 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 6 ups, sir. Yes, sir.
I only made 1. 2.
2, you made 2. So 12 will done. You got it. Okay, so still lots of gun shooting. The Engine of the Gods doesn't have any shooting. It's fine. Skinks, 16 inches. Blowpipes, nothing. Salamanders, the money shot here. We're going to shoot. How many is 5 wounds remaining? Is that correct?
Yeah.
We're going to shoot all 3 Sallies into the Plague Monks.
Into the Plague Monks?
Yes, sir. So they're going to hit on 3s. We rolled them because when the banner was planted, they were there. So 3s to hit. All hit. And now they're going to wound on 3s. So 2 saves at minus 2. They're d6 damage a piece.
So I just got 6 and 0.
So 6.
I don't have a regular, I don't have a save normal.
Oh, Jesus. Okay. So here we go. So 2d6 damage. So 6 damage, 6 up saves. You need to make 1 of these, or 2 of these to stay alive. You have 5 points remaining. You're taking 6 damage.
I thought you were saying, you said Plague Monks.
No, the Plague Furnace, sir.
Oh, the Furnace?
Yes.
Oh, sorry.
Does he get any save?
He does, but he also has a minus 1 to hit because of my
Do you want me to redo that thing?
How many shots did you have?
It's 1, 2, 3.
How many shots did you have?
I went 2 out of 3 hit.
Oh, yeah, so 2 out of 3. No, because it was minus 1 to hit.
That's what I don't remember what I rolled. That's just it.
Oh, okay.
Do you want me to redo it? Or?
We might have to redo it because I thought you were shooting Plague Monks.
No, I'm shooting the Plague Furnace.
Okay, okay.
Okay, so here we go. We'll try that again. So 3's to hit.
Okay.
So 1 hits.
Sorry,
technically he hits because reroll's modifier. So I'm allowed to reroll the 1, but I'm not allowed to reroll the 3.
Okay.
So reroll here. So now 2 hits. Same.
Yep.
And then 3's to wound. So 2. It's the same instance.
So 2, but I have the 4 up save.
So minus 2, you're down to 6 up saves.
6 up saves?
Yep. And then damage kicks in.
Nothing. Well, that's common.
So 2d6 damage.
So
we'll go to 4 damage. I'm going to burn a croak reroll here. Turn that into 7 damage, so that will kill him.
Yep, that's
okay.
Okay.
Oh, hold on. You had 5 wounds remaining?
Yeah.
Do you mind if I just do 4? That's okay.
What is the difference?
Keep my reroll? Because at the end of the shooting phase, I'm going to roll a 4 up to see if you take D3 mortal wounds because it burns.
Okay, sure.
Okay, so I'm going to keep my reroll. Thank you. I appreciate it. And again, if you need to take some back, please. Like I said, I don't play gotcha. I've been drinking. I'm going to talk it out. Okay. Bam, 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 bam. All right, so the shooting phase. Here we go. 4 up for him to take 1 more mortal wound, which will kill him.
All right, so you got it.
Yes. So D3 mortals, it doesn't matter. Okay. That is my turn one, so I'm going to use some battle shocks.
Seven. So 10 damage.
They lost two, yep. But this unit lost 12, which is huge.
They lost 13, I think.
Oh, even better, okay.
Sounds good. You killed one before, and then you killed 12 off that.
Okay, so 13 total.
13 total.
So that means you have how many left?
I have bravery 5. Oh, so 13 dead, that means 27 left.
So that means you get plus 4 bravery, so your bravery 9. After losing 13 is 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So you lose 4 plus D6. You got it. So 5 guys left. You got it. You got it, buddy.
This. No. No. That's the wrong.
Your turn one, sir. And I objective secure, or I score these objectives. So I have 2 points.
Yep.
Yes, plus they're marked.
Okay. Your face?
Yes, sir.
He's going to. Inspiring Prince is what's the range on? It's a. Is it 12 or 18? Okay.
I think it's 18.
That's fine. He's gonna inspire presence.
Alright, so now we're gonna start your turn.
Oh right, because he's the general, not the promo pro. Gotcha.
That's right. So I'm gonna also do some brain.
Alright.
Do some stuff, man. What are we doing?
So I'm gonna try to do. He's gonna pray first.
Pray.
Well, see, the pray goes off. Three up.
So three up, sir.
Goes off.
Yep.
And I'm giving them. No, I can't cast wither because you're too far.
Right.
But I was trying to get the 6. So he's gonna go into nothing.
Yep. You got it. I understand how it works.
Yep. Same with this one.
Yep.
Cast it.
So are you choosing the offensive? Just tell me, offense or defense.
Both.
One's
a shooting one, and one is a wither, which is plus one on the wound.
Right, yeah. So either one, yeah, that's fine. So it goes off, but no one to target.
No one to target.
Yep.
This one here, same thing?
Yep.
Nope. Okay, it goes off, but it doesn't.
No six is right, but it doesn't matter. Yep.
Doesn't matter.
Out of the range.
That one? Okay.
Really, I'm just hanging out to unbind some casting rolls, and then I gotta go take a piss, so tell me.
There's only one unit here.
Yeah. It's one unit and a separate unit handlers.
Okay, got it. One unit and a separate unit handlers. Okay, cool. I think that should be it. Yeah,
that's the hero phase?
I'm gonna cast the mystic shield.
Okay.
The arcane bolt is.
Yep.
Mystic shield on these guys.
You got it.
Yep.
Does not go off. You need a 6. Alright. Hero phase done. Alright, go and do your movement. I'm gonna go take a leak.
Yep.
Just on camera. So they got some
shit. Yeah.
Alright, let's see if they succeed. My captain does. I'll get it. I can't find it unless I do my test. Yep. I can't take a picture of what we said.
guy?
No, he just moved in.
Oh, where did he come from?
He was here. He's back there.
Oh, did we not roll for him for mortal wounds?
Because he wasn't in within the third.
Oh, okay, okay, gotcha. Okay.
Because he wasn't in range, and he was like all the way back here.
I knew the warlord wasn't, so I thought, okay.
Yep.
If I had that back unit, right? How did I not have him?
Because he had
front?
This tail here, like this unit here back here was okay. Within range.
I got you.
Because you were like, because this is basically him, but yeah. He was bit right down here.
Sounds good.
Okay. I'm gonna advance with these guys though.
Okay.
Armies like these, I kind of miss movement trees.
Yeah. You got a Fire Slayer's army, it's like the same idea, like I really need movement trees to make these things work.
Okay.
If you're looking for a paint score, it's garbage.
I was looking
for a little Seraphon part, they hit down a Fire Slayer. Like,
interesting.
I think when I read the submitted list, I did Fire Slayer.
I heard my mom was
on. Here's my new list.
Here's the one thing I saw that was not
wait, it's just weird Fire Slayer.
I know, I'm like, I've chosen all the Seraphons.
Nothing for me to lose.
I think the only one that I really can't like hook them up. Because like the bad one tells me where he is.
Like it's fine, right? Like you can't move all the time.
So that's why I said like you can do that.
That's the only real guy I painted. Because like I misread the judging saying everything had to be three colors. So I'm like, holy shit. Like I went sponge happy real quick. And then I realized, oh, only this had to be three colors. Like,
so
eventually it'll be done. But
yeah.
Okay, he looks good. He's going to get it from outside.
For sure.
Good
job. Hey, they're all undead anyways. This one.
Sorry, then you'll get to his level.
Oh, right.
Yeah.
This guy's an animal. Painted everything in like 3 days. Holy shit.
That's not true. That's not true. Okay, that's it for my movement.
Yep. Sounds good. Shooting?
Popped over. Yeah, so shooting. Let's do it.
Pew pew. Throw the turret launchers.
Turret launchers need to go. Is he here or is he
currently?
He's there. He hasn't moved. Technically, you have to start your movement phase there before I go up there. So that's why I moved my movement phase to get there, so that maybe I have the potential to get up there.
Too far.
Yes. We've pretty much been correct.
It's easy. Okay. He's pretty tough though, right?
Very tough. He has a 2-up save right now because of Arcane Shield and being on a piece of terrain.
Yeah.
Also, remember, he doesn't actually have a wounds value. The way he is removed from play is at the end of every phase, he'll take a battle shock. And if he fails his battle shock, he loses.
What do you mean? Dead. How does he take a battle shock?
Okay. So the way it works is he'll take a battle shock check.
No matter what?
No matter what. So he's bravery 10.
How can he fail that, though?
You doing essentially enough wounds to him, because it's wounds, not models lost for him.
Oh, okay, so it's based on wounds.
Okay. What's the range of the salamander?
Yeah,
he's a tough son of a bitch.
You need him to shoot the crazy tank.
Yeah, okay. That was the game plan.
I just want to control.
Okay, you know what? Let's just go.
Yeah.
So this guy here is
also
bad.
Which is the laser for snakes?
Sure.
Sounds good.
Okay.
So what do you hit?
Hitting
on threes. You got it. Wounding on?
Threes.
You got it. You wound.
Let's see.
So I'm a Bastildon, I ignore rent. So I have a 3-up save. In last combat phase we called Savage. So it's a 3-up roll to save right now. Savage re-roll. No, damage goes through. How much?
26.
Alright, let's see it. Alright, seems good.
Pretty good, you only missed one.
Yes. Three remaining.
Is that also 5 range?
Yes.
Is it neck one? Everyone's so tough.
I only have so few. I feel like it has to be.
Is he in your rent as well?
No.
Okay, the two of them, we roll both sides.
He's under the rent. So, four.
So let's just throw this out.
Wow. Threes. Hits. Threes. Nothing.
We roll up.
D6 damage, right? You have one more catapult. What's the range on the other catapult?
31.
So the, I'll burn the reroll here. Good?
Yes.
Alright.
I don't think that. Do I have
yes.
31? Like, do I? No.
No, you shouldn't.
Yeah. No problem. So let's just do this.
Pretty sure it's this Bastillodon or those salads you have reached. Or maybe some skinks too. Which, by the way, I keep removing this die. This is the unit you want dead.
Yeah, yeah. So. This that. One here, you can actually shoot at handlers.
Alright, handlers seem good. Hits. Wounds.
Minus two.
So technically they have a 5-up save because of their shield, plus one because of cover, go to 4-up, and they go back down to a 6-up.
Yep.
So, one save, right?
Yep.
Oh, get some, baby.
Nope.
D6.
Two.
Ah, one skink handler lives!
Nope.
He did it!
I wanted to wipe the boat.
He did it!
Alright, well, I guess that's the end of my turn.
Alright. So, charges.
Go here?
Yes, sir.
I only need to do a three.
I'm pretty sure. Oh, yeah. Hey, look, you got him. You got him super.
I want to swing around.
Oh, for hands down, yeah. Okay, do what you gotta do, man. I'm there.
Just gonna happen like this because it's awkward to me.
Yeah, sure. What should I do, Mike?
Only when I move. If I move, I have to.
You know, 1-inch weapons with these guys, or do the stabs, so 2-inch?
The knife is 1-inch, and the stab is 2 inches.
Oh, right. Okay, so you have one of each.
Yeah, one of each.
Okay, so no rerolls, but got it.
No rerolls, but I have an extra attack with this thing.
Yeah, sounds good.
And more range.
Yep, sounds good. So only the stabs at 2 inch, the knives at 1. Got it. Sounds good.
I think that's it.
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
Sounds good. So this is the not marked unit. That's the marked unit. Got it.
Yep.
I'm just going to put your red die next to it so I don't forget.
Okay, so the number of attacks I have. So I'll just resolve against the first. So, one guy, I guess. We'll do it.
Sure. One guy. Nice. Minus?
Oh, no, it's a 6, so it does do over. It does rain 1.
Okay, so I ignore rain 1 because it's a Starbuck.
Okay.
So the 5 up save, and then an inch of rain, so 4 up save.
1, 16.
Sounds good.
Okay.
It's a hand of lips!
You're wrong. 15 knife attacks?
15
knife guys?
Yep, and then a couple, and then an extra rank worth of low stabs, right?
Exactly.
Yeah, yeah.
I think it's like 17 stabs.
Sure, that sounds about right.
Alright, I gotta look at the wording on the left screen. I may want to take battle shot to grab a knife title.
So, it's two attacks each with a knife?
No rerolls, so.
Four
is important. Yeah. Oh, good roll. Wow. That was pretty juicy. Nice. Seems good. And fours? These guys do care about Ren, yes sir. So you'll take their cover save away, is what you'll do.
Not have to take the battle shot test or any
quarter. Oh no, no rerolls.
Right.
I don't have the
correctamundo. So you tell me, what do I owe you?
All three Ren 1 and
How many are left?
Eight regular saves so far.
So they normally have a 5-up save, but they're in covers of 4-up. So let's do the 5-ups first, because the Ren, you have 3 of those, right?
Yep.
Okay. So 5-ups are rollable, because we're savage, because they're part of the battalion. 5-ups, try these two again.
Alright, so it's reality.
Sorry.
I'll take one
wound.
Why did you get the reroll on?
Because of savage, I called it the combat.
That's not what I wanted to happen. I wanted to.
So one wound? And how many regular saves?
Seven. I don't know, it was seven.
Seven of them? So I have a 4-up save because I've been covered, we rolled them.
I'll create my line against them. If I do score the turn, I can at least move.
I'll take one wound, so one more wound. Taking two.
Because I rolled a 6.
Which means, I believe they only start with 3. I think that guy only has one wound left. Let me double check for you.
I still gotta do my save attack.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
Yep. I'll just do that now.
Yeah, it works. Yep.
One wound and 6.
Yeah, I said 3 wins a piece, so he has one wound left on this guy.
Gosh.
All right.
No rent. Hit. So again, 4 saves your roll.
Okay.
Try again. Savage. He'll take one wound that model. Hold on.
Okay.
Do you have any other activations, or are they free to just go? Three. So I have 6 attacks. It's threes and threes, minus 1 for, I believe, 1 damage apiece. Threes. They were within the banner before the teleport, so they're still subject to hit. So, reroll. And then they are savage, so threes are rollable to wound. So, 4 minus 1 for 1 damage. So just 4 guys will die. Right, the furnace is dead. Then the skin candler's gonna poke you in the face real hard. On a 5 hits, you want a 6, he automatically wounds you. So 1 automatic wound. So 1 more guy will die. And that's all I have for combat.
Okay, so because I died and I have an icon.
You fight again, right?
No, yep. I do
more wound, yes.
So the 4 for the
No, sir. The 1 on the handler? No.
Okay.
So then Battle Shock, I'm immune because I'm bravery 10, I lost 2, I lost 1.
Yep.
It's just all about you.
I lost 4. And
your bravery what?
That's right. How many guys do I have left? I'm bravery 5 normally.
Okay, 5.
And then I have
plus 2 for every 10, right?
Every 10, that's right. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
So your bravery 7 right now, you lost how many?
4?
So you're D6 minus 3.
Normal 1.
So you're fine. You're good.
Okay.
That's the end of turn 1.
Got it.
You score 2 points.
Yep. Great. Alright. Yep. Initiative.
Yes, sir. Five.
1, 2, 3. 1.
I'll keep the turn. Keep it going, man. Let's let it ride. Let it ride. Alright.
5.
We're gonna do Lord Croak. Rerolls. How many do we get? I get 2 rerolls this turn.
Yep.
We are going to 10 good, 10 good. We're going to teleport the Stegadon. No, I'm going to burn one of my rerolls. Good job. What is the unit breakdown around here? So it's one big blob and a bunch of other stuff, right?
Yeah. I mean, like, there's one big blob. That's it. There's a blob here and there's a blob there.
Okay.
There's only 3 units.
Okay. Actually, I'm not going to teleport the Stegadon. That's all right. I'm going to just teleport these guys.
You don't have to roll for the teleport, or you just did the roll?
That's the roll. That's why I failed the first time, and then I re-rolled with the pro.
It's not a
spark. Okay.
It's a little bit.
So we're going to do that.
I'll re-roll
one. All right.
Okay. And then we're going to go ahead and do is we're going to plant the banner. Bam. Everyone in 10 is just going to re-roll hits. We're going to start with Croak, do some Psychic Phase stuff. Our Hero Phase, we're going to help Croak, Arcane Shield.
How much damage is he doing?
11, 12, 13, can't stop him. He's going to cast his Big Boy spell. 5, 6, 7, 8, goes open an 8. Damn, it was with an 18 and 8. No, sir. Alright, so range is going to be 8,
9, 10, 11, plus 8 is 19, times 2 is 38 inches.
Sure. That's the whole table, basically.
Yeah. Everybody. So you point to a unit, they're going to take D3 mortal wounds. They'll take 1.
Oh my god, yeah, you're dead.
They'll take 2.
Okay.
Rupter. They'll take 2.
Did I take 5 on him?
I thought I did 3 wounds last time to him. So that's why I asked, were you counting up or down? I couldn't tell. So you're counting up.
Yeah, I'm counting up.
Okay, so he had a 3, 4, 5. Yeah, that sounds good. Next guy. He'll take 2. There he is. Warlord, I want him good. 1. For now. That Plague Claw will take 1. Those guys will take 3. Just keep them separate for battle shock purposes.
Oh, yeah.
That's alright. Yep. That unit there takes 2. And then that hero there takes 2. And then do we hit this third Plague Claw yet?
You already hit that one.
Okay, just want to make sure.
Yep.
Okay, you got it? Alright, next thing he's going to do is called Comet's Call. Cast a value of 7. This is the D3 units. If I roll a 10 or above, it will be D6 units. We'll take D4 mortal wounds.
Yeah.
10, 11, 12. So it's D6 units.
Yep.
How many units? It'll be 4 units.
Okay.
So, how many wounds do we have left on guys?
Actually, this guy might be dead. I have to check.
It is 6 wounds, by the way.
Yeah, so if it's 6 wounds, then you
okay.
Yeah. So he's dead.
All right, so he's dead.
Yeah.
All right, how many wounds? We have 5 wounds left here. We have how many wounds left in his Plague Claws?
1 left.
1 left on him. How many on him? 5. 3 on this guy, right?
He's only taking damage now.
Right, so he's only taking 2?
Yeah, he's only taking 2.
All right, so he's 3 left. So we'll throw 1 on him. We'll throw 1 on the really weak Plague Claw. Who's your Inspiring Presence one right now, Ben?
Oh yeah, on them.
It's on them?
Alright.
We're going to do 2 on the Warlord. So on the Warlord. 2d3, he's dead. On the Plague Claw that has 1 left, it's automatic, he's going to die. He's dead. This guy over here is going to take how many? How about 2 more wounds, so he's down to 1 remaining. You alright, buddy?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, then we're going to Arcane Bolt. Yes. Arcane Bolt. We're going to cast it on this hero over here. 18 times 2 is 36. Goes off on 9, 10, 11. The D3 mortal wounds here. All I have to do is 1, so I'm just going to die.
Yeah, he's dead.
Yes, sir.
D6 each.
All right. Movement phase. This guy's going to move up here. And again, we don't measure vertical distance up here. So the big thing we want to do... Oh, actually, no, sorry. We're still in the hero phase. Engine of the Gods. What does he do? We're going to take the 5, which is heal D3 more, heal D3 wounds, heal on himself and somebody nearby. 3, he's fine. No, sorry, he's back up to 6 because I count down the remaining, sorry. And then Thunderquake Battalion, he's near the sky heal D3 more. So 2, so 8, he's full strength again.
Alright.
Plant the banner, already did that. Teleported, I have not teleported, so I did, sorry, did that. Movement. He's gonna retreat.
Okay. All right.
So I hit on fives. They were not within the banner, so no rerolls. And they were wounded on fives, no rerolls, because they're not in the battalion. Pretty good shooting from the skinks. That was impressive. And then fives to wound. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 more of these guys die. Jesus. That was not expected. Salamanders, I'm gonna throw two salamanders into them. Hitting on threes. They were, so they hit. And threes were rollable because they're still savage. Savage!
Okay.
So one gets through, minus two, so it still breaks your save right now. 26 damage, five more die. And I'm just gonna do it right now. I'm gonna four up, he's gonna take another mortal wound. He does, so he's dead too. Still on. He's gonna shoot at the Vermilord Corruptor. 56 shots. He'll get 6 shots. Hitting on 4's rerollable because he was where the banner was triggered. So 4's rerollable. And then 3's rerollable because he's savage still from the battalion. So 3 minus 1 for 2 damage apiece, unless he also has the demon keyword, which I don't believe he does. I think he has the Nurgle keyword, but not demon.
I don't know.
And it's also chaos demon, by the way, so I doubt it. He's super doubt.
I don't think he has chaos
demon. Okay, that's fine. So just go ahead and you have 3 minus 1 saves against him.
He does have a demon keyword.
But not chaos demon, right?
He does have chaos on him.
Then yes. So these are going to be worth 3 damage apiece then. So 3 minus 1 saves for you. Okay, so he's down to 5 up. So 2 get through, that's 6 damage. He's dead. He only had 5 left.
No, I'm coming up.
Oh, I'm sorry. So that would be put him up to 11 wounds. How many wounds do you have normally?
12.
He's got one more. Okay. I'm gonna shoot Plague Monks with this pistol. He'll get 11 shots. Four's real. And then 3's real because we're still savage.
Yep.
Thank God for the rerolls. And they do not have the Chaos Demon keyword, correct? So 2, 4, 6, 8, 10 Plague Monks will die. And nobody was within 8 inches of him. This guy, nothing. He did his thing already. These guys have 16 inch shots. 1, 2, they have 2 blowpipes that can shoot at you. So 5s, they will get the reroll from there. So 5s are rollable. Nice. And they're not savage, they're just 5s to move. No. And I'll score 2 more points. I'm up to 4. Your turn, sir. And they're immune to battle shock, is that correct?
Okay. Yeah, I made a mistake with this building. I didn't move these guys up, and I was like, oh, damn it.
That worked out earlier. I had definitely killed the cheapest hero, right?
Oh yeah, you already have it.
And the least expensive battle line unit is that one, right? That's the one we marked, so I haven't done that yet.
No. Okay. How far am I from
the room?
We don't know? I'm checking the range for sure. I think 12?
Must have been a 12 to me. So it would be a... So it means a 5-inch charge? Getting, oh no, 6-inch is getting what happened, so I had 40k on the range.
So 6, and then another 6.
Yes, sir. A 6-inch charge will get you there.
Oh yeah, I just wanted to check that. Yep. Over here. I need a point.
Okay.
I don't know if that makes any sense.
Who knows?
That's
it. No doubt. Yeah. This is turn 2. like to do?
Yeah, I just wanted to check my injury.
Yeah, for sure. I still have one reroll left with crew.
Yeah, I'm gonna pray.
Yeah, pray. Pray the plague away. Oh.
I'm gonna kill myself on the prayer.
That's deep three mortal wounds, yeah, that's right. Greedy. Oh, so but you had to.
I think it was one.
It's a two, it doesn't cast, but nothing, but only a one does.
Oh, is it one mortal?
One mortal. Oh, either way, it's one. Yeah.
It would have killed him.
You're right, yeah, yeah.
No, I can't do anything.
Okay. You'll need a 5-inch charge, is what we're saying, right? Sounds good.
No, you were playing zero lizardmen, two lizardmen.
I know.
It's amazing.
But I'm gonna measure how shit
now. Oh shit.
It's revenge, man. It's revenge. Yeah. Oh. It's like for his other lizardmen
brother.
Brother.
Yeah. Okay.
It's the age war, the age old war between Skaven and
Vengeance.
Alive.
That's alive. That's there.
Yeah.
It's there. This is the table.
It's super,
right, because so like these stupid dragon things teleport you up here apparently. Otherwise, you have to stay down here. It's super weird.
I thought this was a display trade.
I know. It looks like it could be a display.
Oh yeah, for sure.
Then they said this would be a 6-inch.
Yeah, 6-inch shark, yes sir. It's worth 12 foot.
Oh, they have to take that. 3. They have 7.
But I'm living in Boston, Mass right now. Yeah, I travel a lot for work, so I'm kind of all over.
So how do you know Max?
The Wobbly Modellers, we play with them all the time in Adepticon for team tournaments, ATC all the time. Like, I also play 40K, but recently I've been kind of fed up with 40K, so I'm like, I'm just all in Sigma right now. So we drink a lot of Miller Lite and get stupid. Yeah, that's what it's all about, having a good time.
That's what it's all about. I'm gonna roll my
Hey, buddy.
How are you?
Hey, buddy. Good to see you.
Hey. How's it going?
All right. What?
How's it going, man? This guy, Spolky, he's pretty good at Age of Sigmar. No, he knows his stuff.
You get none of your tactics work?
I know.
Not yet. Not yet.
I don't have anything left.
With that's why I said, like, you can't cheat if you have nothing left, right?
Yeah, that's right.
These goddamn rats are everywhere.
That was my old plan.
Son of a bitch!
Hey,
good to see you, buddy.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah. You're here this whole time or no?
I had to do a bunch of errands to go get the speaker system and all kinds of stuff. Right. So that's been my morning.
Gotcha.
You know, like I said, being
life of a TO.
What's that?
The life of a TO.
What's that?
Life of a tournament organizer.
Exactly, you're right.
Yeah. All right.
Hey, have fun.
No doubt, man.
All right. He's down to a 4-inch wound.
Oh no, he's so slow. We will avenge, kind of. Here's the big thing for you, I'll be honest with you. Like, it's up to you, okay? It's obviously not going well for you. Do you want to talk about how you kill this guy and this unit? Now I'm going to get Max. And then we go drink and have a good time.
Talk about how to kill him?
Oh yeah, hands down. You're going to charge and fucking murder him probably, right?
That's my only goal.
And you're going to catapult through these, so those points I'm giving to you. After that, I'm going to table you.
After that, I'm
do you agree with that? Hey, let's go drink. Let's turn it in. Because I'm all about having a good time and
yeah.
Why waste time?
I'm like, this is not going well at all.
No, I'm going to kill 1,500.